अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ब्रॉट टू यू बाय सेंट जेवियर स्कूल खुलना। आई एम मोहम्मद जकरिया खान, आई हैव बीन वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश एट सेंट जेवियर स्कूल खुलना। डियर लर्नर्स, टुडे आई एम प्रेजेंटेड हियर टू कंडक्ट ए क्लास फॉर क्लास 8 एंड आई थिंक दैट ऑल ऑफ यू आर सेफ एंड साउंड बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। आई एम ऑल्सो अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, I expect that you have got your weekly routine in due time and you all are prepared to take part in my English class. Okay, let's go to our today's session. Dear students, today I am going to conduct a class for class 8 English second paper. Dear students, this is my identity I have already given you. Look at the slide, dear students, look at the slide. What do you see in the picture? What do you see in the picture? Yes, a plane. A plane. How will you feel if you have a plane journey? Dear students, how will you feel if you have a plane journey? Wow, it will be great, right? It will be great. So, what do you call the red marks in the sentences? You have seen the three red marks in the sentence. So, what do you call the red marks in the sentences? Do you know? Yes, you are right. That is punctuation. That is punctuation. So, today we are going to discuss in our class about punctuation, the use of punctuation. We have to learn some rules how to use punctuation marks in a sentence. Okay? So, dear students, today our topic is the use of punctuation marks. The use of punctuation. Learning outcome. The students' learning outcome, by the end of the lesson, the students will be able to use punctuation marks correctly in sentences and in the passages. Okay? By the end of the lesson, the students will be able to use punctuation marks correctly in the sentence and in the passages. Okay. What do you see in the picture, dear students? A car, right? Yes, you are right, a car. So, I like this car. I like this car. Can you tell what is the wrong with the sentence? Dear students, can you tell what is the wrong with the sentence? Yes, you are right. Full stop. At the end of the sentence, there will be full stop. Okay? At the end of the sentence, there will be full stop. This is the rules, dear students. So, please write down these rules in your notebook. I will show some of rules how to use punctuation marks in the sentence. So, you have to write the rules in your notebook so that you can properly use the punctuation marks in next time, later. A car. I like this car. At the end of the sentence, there will be full stop. There will be full stop. Here are some vegetables. They are capsicum, cucumber, tomato, onion, chili and mint. Here are some vegetables. They are capsicum, cucumber, tomato, onion, chili and mint. So, dear students, can you tell what is the wrong with the sentence? Yes, you are right.
here also missing some comma, right? They are capsicum, comma, cucumber, comma, tomato, comma, onion, comma, chili and mint. Okay, here are some vegetables. They are capsicum, cucumber, tomato, onion, chili and mint. So we have to put one comma after capsicum, after cucumber, after tomato, after onion. Okay, can you tell what is the wrong with the sentence? Yes, they are comma. So this is the rules. If there are, dear student, please write down these rules in your notebook. If there are more than two same parts of speech, there will be comma after each but last word, last two. Okay, if there are more than two same parts of speech, there will be comma after each but last two. Okay, if there are more than two same parts of speech, there will be comma after each but last two. Okay, now we'll go to next slide. What is this? This is sunflower, right? What is the name of the flower, dear students? I have already told you this is sunflower, right? This is sunflower, that means Surjomukhi phool. Okay, can you tell what is the wrong with the sentence? What is the name of the flower? What is the name of the flower? Can you tell what is the wrong with the sentence? Yes. Question marks. That is question marks. So after the interrogative sentence, there will be question marks. This is the very important rules. Please write this rules in your notebook. After the interrogative sentence, there will be question marks. After the interrogative sentence, there will be question marks. Wow, the bird is very beautiful. Wow, the bird is very beautiful. Can you tell what is the wrong with the sentence? Wow, that is interjection. So interjection marks, the exclamatory marks. So this is the rules. After the interjection words such as hooray, alas, wow, etc, etc, there will be exclamatory marks. Wow, the bird is very beautiful. Wow, the bird is very beautiful. After the interjection words such as hooray, alas, wow, etc, etc, there will be exclamatory marks. There will be exclamatory marks. Okay, wow, the bird is very beautiful. After the interjection words such as hooray, alas, wow, etc, there will be exclamatory marks. How beautiful the garden is. Can you tell what is wrong with the sentence? Can you tell what is the wrong with the sentence? How beautiful the garden is. Yes, this is exclamatory mark. So this is the another rules. At the end of the exclamatory sentence, there will be exclamatory marks. Okay, at the end of the exclamatory sentence, at the end of the exclamatory sentence, there will be exclamatory marks. At the end of the exclamatory sentence, there will be exclamatory marks. The teacher said to the students, may you pass in the examination. The teacher said to the students, may you pass in the examination. Can you tell what is wrong with the sentence? Yes, you are right. That is inverted comma. Okay, so direct speech will be inverted comma. This is the rules. Direct speech will be inverted comma. The teacher said to the students, may you pass in the examination. direct space will be inverted comma. Take the punctuation marks from the box and say which punctuation marks will be suitable for which sentence. Okay, dear students, this is your test. Take the punctuation marks from the box and say which punctuation marks will be suitable for which sentences. First one is where are you going? Where are you going? This is the interrogative sentence, so you are right. Here you have to put one question marks. Where are you going? Where are you going? Next one is hooray, we have won the game. Hooray, we have won the game. So this is exclamatory marks, okay, because this is exclamatory sentence, that's why we have to put on exclamatory marks after hooray. Hooray, we have won the game. Hooray, we have won the game. And third one is I love my mother very much. I love my mother very much. That is, here it will be full stop, right? At the end of the sentence, you have to put full stop. I love my mother very much. I usually take bread, jelly, banana, and apple as my breakfast. So, you have to use here comma. Exactly, you are right. I usually take bread, comma, jelly, comma, banana, and apple as my breakfast. Okay, I usually take bread, jelly, banana, and apple as my breakfast. My sister says I like sunrise. So this is inverted comma. And we have to write inverted comma in this sentence. My sister says, I like sunrise. I like sunrise. So we have to use here inverted comma. Okay. My sister says, I like sunrise. Oh, what a great journey it was. I went on my first train journey. I traveled with my father, mother, and brother, Dhaka to Khulna. Do you like traveling? My father asked me in the train. Dear students, read the following passages and rewrite the following passages with the correct punctuation marks. This is your another text. This is your another test. Read the following passages and rewrite the following passage with the correct punctuation marks. Oh, what a great journey it was. I went on my first train journey. I traveled with my father, mother, and brother, Dhaka to Khulna. Do you like traveling? My father asked me in the train. So, oh, then we will put here punctuation marks. The punctuation marks as a exclamatory marks. Exclamatory word. Oh, that's why we have to put on here. Oh, what a great journey it was. That is exclamatory marks. Okay. Oh, what a great journey it was. I went on my first train journey. That is full stop. I traveled with my father, comma, mother, and brother, Dhaka to Khulna. Then full stop. Do you like traveling? Question marks here. Yes, you are right. Do you like traveling? My father asked me in the train. Do you like traveling? My father asked me in the train. Okay, dear learners. At last, I have reached the ending situation in my class. Dear students, thank you. Thank you very much for your active participation in my class. And you will be ready for your next class
in the pandemic situation, you know that the situation is getting worse day by day. That's why you have to stay home, don't go outside without any emergency, and you have to continue your study regularly. Okay, dear learners, thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.